finish this. End it now.
The gods made you a warrior for a reason. It's your calling. Another challenge.
Oh. They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you. The mirror focus is building. It's building. You can do it. Focus. Focus. Focus now. Focus. Now. Focus. Focus. It's the only way. Focus. Focus now. He's down. Finish it. Finish it. Strike him.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Focus now.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood sink into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'll thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?